CBD. We're just going to go into the night noodle markets. It's a yearly event that happens around every October. There's a lot of Asian food stalls and general yumminess happening here. It's complete chaos inside, as you can see. Might be able to see from here, but we're just going to head in.
Yeah.
Let's just get in there.
What are you eating?
Chicken katsu from a Thai place. So one of the shortest lines, so we thought, yeah, let's just eat something quick. Check out the grilled chicken skewers.
What do you think about this line situation?
This line is ridiculous. I'm not even gonna bother because it's just crazy. My eyes are steamed from the smoke. I think I inhaled all this chicken smoke, as you can see on the fridge. All this fried chicken sticks. That's not really good though. Yeah, and I'm gonna attempt this one, I think. I'm gonna look for this waffle and a stick place. Sounds really good, but I have no idea where the fuck it is.
Oh, there it is, Bob. Waffle on a stick. It's over there.
There we go.
Alright. We've got waffle on a stick. So let's take a look. you wait for these shots?
I feel like I waited my entire life for these damn drinking shots. It better be life changing. I waited, well, I feel like I waited about roughly 20 minutes. But.
Cheers. Definitely can taste.
It's definitely a matcha hit. Matcha hit right there.
Matcha hit right there. Today has been so intense.
I'm a bit tired now.
I'm a bit tired.
Especially from waiting and standing around in huge lines and getting like smoke from like roasting chicken skewers. Being elbowed and like stomped on.
Yeah. The line?
Was it worth waiting?
No.
No.
But will I come again next year?
Yes.
I will come back.
I think advice is just rock up early, guys. Do your research where you want to go and rock up early, because this shit that you've just seen is not worth the wait. This is a really good selection. I mean, you've got a lot of quite well-known cafes and restaurants in the Sydney CBD area. So, for example, One Tea Lounge. You've got Mr. Bao. You've got regulars like Chinatown.
Mama's
as well. The crowd favorite is Messina, as it is every year. We didn't even bother because the line was the length of
the waffles on the stick was pretty good.
Yeah, surprisingly not bad. Very
yeah.
Simple and easy, and lunch was cool, and it's very tasty.
Yeah.
Anything else you recommend?
No, I think if you come early, like when it just opens, and don't come at 7 o'clock, because you will be waiting in line for 40 minutes.
Guaranteed fail.
Yeah, maybe like just snack on something before you come as well, so you're not hangry like this one over here. Other than that, we're out.